to operate Teka Oven, make sure to turn on the main switch. Open the lid. Load the food inside. Twist these thumbs for the programs. When choosing this knob, you'll be able to see which stove is going to work. Set the temperature by twisting this button. Once you're done, you can close the lid back. To turn off, twist this knob back to its main position. And don't forget to turn off the main switch.